Kolamaavu Kokila. The national holiday August 15th brings the top 3 movies Kolamaavu Kokila, Marainthirunthu Paarkum Marumaam Enna, Odu Raaja Oadu have hit the screens this week. Following the hits of Anamika, Maaya, Dora and Aram, Nayantara is back on screen with another female-oriented subject, Kolamaavu Kokila. Produced by Lyca Productions and presented by debutant director Nelson Dilip Kumar. The music is composed by Anirudh, cinematography by Vijayan, editing by Nirmal. Yogi Babu plays the one-sided lover of Nayantara role. Saranya Ponnan as Nayan's mother, Sivaji Rao, son of Santhana Bharathi as her father, Vijay TV fame Jacklin as her sister play the key roles in this movie. Kalakakka Povadhu Yaaru fame Nisha also plays a key role in this movie. Finally, Saravanan and Motta Rajendran, two entertainers big time in their roles. The title Kolamaavu Kokila itself has drawn more attention. Anirudh's musical track Kadal Vayasu, crooned by Anirudh and Nayan, is another important attraction. Anirudh's musical track Kadal Vayasu, crooned by Anirudh and Nayan, is another important attraction factor of this movie. Yogi Babu's atrocities in this video song forms the highlight of this song, which is viral till today. This particular song has got more than 4 lakh viewership. There has been speculation about this movie that this musical track is a copy of Hollywood track, and Anirudh put an end to this speculation that they have purchased the music for review. Another video song remake has been released in net, which created a sensation about this movie. It is indeed true that no one knows the movie plot till now, as no story has been revealed. Later on, it was revealed that the story is about the smuggling of cocaine, and Kokila is nothing but the code cocaine, which is said to be code word of cocaine. As the story goes on, Nayantara gets 100 kgs of cocaine in hand. Does Nayan sell the cocaine to meet their family needs? Does she accept the marriage proposal of Yogi? How does she escape from drug trafficking group? Well, it's an enthusiastic storyline, isn't it? You can now book your tickets and watch the movie on screen. Kolamaavu Kokila is a definite dark comedy entertainer with a sad plot, but to our surprise, nobody cries in the theater. Nayan will be seen sad in all frames. Her cute, innocent looks still entertains the audience. And his first movie with Nayan is a remarkable step in his career. Dark comedy is the highlight of Kolamaavu Kokila, the right mixture of regular body emotions. Dialogue and situational comedy placement has gelled well with the storyline. Anirudh's musical tracks and background themes that matches with the drug-based story is quite amazing. Motta Rajendran, as usual, has added more to the storyline with his acting skills. Yogi Babu's laughing riot and his assistant, the sensational YouTuber Anbu, have done their roles well. There are 20 more characters that get introduced in the movie, and their roles are well defined in the climax. Nayantara is definitely a lady superstar, not because that she is commercially hit at the box office, but basically because she is the one who could definitely identify the market and create demand for her, as she chooses unique scripts and challenging roles that are big hit at the box office. Nayan is indeed a game changer of Tamil industry. She always chooses subject of different genres. In fact, while she has shared screen space with many big stars as well, she is yet to act with Ulaganayagan Kamal. Well, let's keep our fingers crossed if we would see her in Indian 2 with Kamal. Nayan's female-centric films make her remain in the top position all time. It is indeed proud to say that she has acted in 4 different languages with big stars of all the 4 industries. Kolamaavu Kokila focuses on an untouched subject of Tamil industry, cocaine, linked with the drug trafficking. Kolamaavu Kokila is the right play with unusual comedy, strong technical team, and special credits to Nayan for choosing such a unique subject, and finally to the audience. Kolamaavu Kokila is a sure weekend movie. Stay tuned to Third Air Reports for more latest updates.